this is Ruby and Tina.
This is my best friend Tina Sports. Harry,
Cutie, and which one's the what's the other one?
Brownie.
Brownie. This is the kind of food you should get there. If you don't have this, you can get other kind. It's great choice. And then I also get them Timothy Hay. If I say the Timothy Hay thing. There it is, Timothy. And they also get them these things. But you should have them fresh water, if I can find it down there. Bud seeds everywhere, and spots to hang, like this. See? Things to chew on and sticks to play with, and even these little babies. See? And a spot, this used to be a bird bath. But see that peck? Watch what happens if you whistle. Watch what happens if you press this little duck. They don't know what to do.
I think someone's going to get them.
See, and you have to have toys and things for them. These are called finches.
Society finches.
Yeah. My friend Tina bought them a bunch of toys, bales, and you have to keep their food nice and clean. Every once in a while, you might want to store it up so they can get some good things out of it, right, Tina?
And they always need fresh paper.
To poop on.
Of course.
They have to have bears, and how you store it up is you open up the cage and you swirl it around in their food.
But this is all you need to take care of your society finches if you need one. Thank you, and good night.